Zatanna confirms that Trigon has possessed Raven utterly. She has taken the Titans hostage. You must free them and save Raven from her father's evil.
The science police took down some Gotham thugs trying to do business in Metropolis. When the demons...
You cannot stop destiny! I shall find another shell.
My boss will get you for this!
I shall find another shell. You cannot stop destiny!
Hey, take it easy. I ain't running.
Fool!
To challenge me?
Cyborg!
Deal with your savior.
I got science, brains, and technology on my side. Let's see what you got. Whoa! What's going on?
You cut one puppet strings, but I have more.
Starfire!
Kill them!
Zal, have mercy on you!
Cyborg, why are you and I fighting?
Trigon's been using Raven to control us.
Nightwing,
you are powerless to resist.
Destroy them!
Titans, together! It's like waking up from a bad dream.
This is gonna end.
We can't stop now. Trigon still controls Raven, and Raven still controls Donna.
Donna Troy.
Obey Trigon's will.
And destroy the Titans!
Oh no, you don't!
Okay, you got my attention!
Where am I?
Fools!
The inevitable
is already upon you.
This world is mine!
Thanks for jumping in. Raven's fighting him, but Trigon's hold is getting stronger. We have to find her and help her!
Our best chance is to split up and search. Starfire and I will take the upper levels.
I'll search the rest of this floor.
Sounds like a plan. The hero and I will take the holding level. Come on!
So much for breaking out of this joint.
You will succumb to Trigon's might!
To Trigon!
Come no further if you value your lives!
I'm gonna whoop your butt! You want trouble, you came to the right place.
Trigon will be released! All your souls all belong to us!
You wanna consider a new career, kid? No sign of her so far.
Let's keep going.
My boss will get you for this!
You cannot stop destiny!
So much for breaking out of this joint.
Glad you guys showed up. I'm holding her body in one place, but Raven's fighting Trigon deep in her soul. I can feel it.
What can we do?
I've got to stay here to keep the portal open, but only a true magical warrior can enter that soul self. The second that happens, I'm teleporting everyone else out of here.
It's all up to you. I know you and Raven can beat him down.
I can't keep Raven contained for long. She's opened a portal to her soul self. She wants us to help her fight.
You are too late!
Raven is broken.
Trigon's day has come!
You cannot save my daughter.
She is merely a vessel for my power.
I will tear your soul asunder.
I will tear your soul asunder.
You will come no further.
I will tear your soul asunder!
You are full of evil.
Daughter!
Your will returns!
What's left of it?
Trigon, you will leave this place.
You are free for now, daughter.
But too late.
My arrival is imminent.
Trigon's evil power has entered this world through me. But you have saved my soul, and I thank you. I hope you will fight at my side when his dark day comes.
Trigon's evil still permeates this plane, but thanks to your courage, Raven has been freed. This fight is far from over. Speak to Zatanna, and I will rejoin.
So, was it weird in Raven's soul self? Never mind. I'm good with mystery. Thanks for all your help. I'll give you a call the next time we put on a show.
Time to fix the Flashpoint Paradox. The metal timeline is what I'd expect from Professor Zoom, who has conveniently gone missing. Get ready to team up with the Cyborg and Oracle from the Flashpoint world. I've got us a new ally from that world too. Batman. Same dark and brooding, but definitely a different guy under the cowl. Be careful around him.
Amazon forces, including Wonder Girl herself, have responded, but more help is needed. Get down there and stop Circe.
Hey, it's my good friend, the Total Stranger. I'm Ambush Bug. Step right up and hear about the vault, room of the random loot drop. Win amazing prizes.
Run, run!
My greetings. Circe's bestiomorphs are running rampant in the Tomorrow District. Wonder Girl went in to investigate, but I have not heard from her since. Clearly, Circe is up to foul play. I charge you, track down Wonder Girl and defeat Circe's plans.
Bow before Circe.
Wonder Girl is in terrible danger.
All Amazons will serve Circe. Giganta will steal Wonder Girl's body. Giganta has Wonder Girl.
Wonder Girl was taking the front line.
You will bow before Circe.
Oh boy. Giganta kidnapped Wonder Girl? She's always wanted the power of an Amazon princess, and Circe must have promised her exactly that. We have to get to Wonder Girl quickly.
Circe's bestiomorphs carry Circe's ambrosia elixir, a deadly poison to Amazon. Oh good, you were here. Take this torch of remembrance.
Circe's beasts will know where Giganta has taken Wonder Girl. Seek out Lieutenant Pythia. She will give you something to loosen their tongues.
Help!
That Promethean flame will draw the information out of those bestiomorphs. No matter how the poor beasts try to protect their mistress.
Hera, help us!
Get away! Help!
Circe promised Wonder Girl to Giganta. I no speak.
Enough! They took Amazon Girl to the Metro. Ritual has begun. You too late.
The kidnapping, those mystic stones, all this points to Circe creating a ritual to swap Giganta's mind into Wonder Girl's body. This is really big. No pun intended.
Circe's Sisyphean stones store massive amounts of magical energy. Destroy the stones and bring the shards to us. We cannot allow Circe to have that much power.
Circe has enchanted those Sisyphean stones to prevent you from passing through. Destroy them. We must stop the ritual Circe and Giganta have planned for Wonder Girl. Is weakened. To the attack!
Ah!
The Mirror of Narcissus allows us to discover Circe's plans through her vanity. We lost it in a skirmish with her bestiomorph general. I charge you.
Giganta once wanted to possess my own body. Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
To battle!
Circe's beasts are at my command. Challenge me and die, mortal.
Remain brave! The Amazon stand with you!
We defend the peace! For the gods! Thank you.
You're too late. I have already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working! I feel her power! Your body is mine!
Back in my own skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are till you walk around in someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again. I hate.
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply...
Took Giganta. The bigger they are.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles at the 5th Precinct. This is it, the Watchtower. We've retrofitted it a bit for all you new heroes. The Green Lantern, John Stewart, drew up the plans. He's an architect. Just follow your mini-map and activate the consoles. I'll tell you about the place. Thank you.
Patients are rioting all over the Meta Wing at Metropolis General Hospital. LexCorp is trying to keep Metro PD from the scene, so something big is up. Superman wants you to handle it. You'll need this metahuman encasement device for as long as it lasts.
This is Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special Meta Wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. And then we'll get to the bottom of this.
Run for your life!
These poor people are a threat to themselves and anyone else until we discover what Lex did to them. Use Star Lab's special containment sphere to take them to safety.
The escaping patients have managed to take some of their records with them. We can't let LexCorp take
you
them.
Did this to me!
Please!
Thank you.
implanted tracking devices in all of their metahuman experiment subjects. The monitoring station is on the hospital roof. Get up there and overload the station so these people can escape.
You want some of this?
That monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. Show his troops they have more to worry about right now. Like facing us.
Do you have time to help me? LexCorp's gladiator suits are running off a highly unstable power cell. We believe it's based on stolen Star Labs research, but with a fatal flaw. I'm not afraid of you.
The patients wandered quite a ways over here. Dr. Psycho must have knocked them out good.
Do not be alarmed, but you are in the center of a volcano. This is Ultra Humanite's makeshift cargo hold. Stop the Ultra Gorillas teleporting in, then transport their cargo to the Watchtower's teleporters, where it can be stored safely.
Thank you.
My guerrilla fighting style is honed by my fierce intelligence. You cannot hope to best me, but I encourage you to try.
Received the teleported crates. Be on guard. The enemy is bound to respond to your actions aggressively. Ultra-humanite's missiles are pointed right at Metropolis, so you must find the system launchers and change the target coordinates to this alien ship. Then free Ultra-humanite's unfortunate test subjects so they may flee before it is too late.
Should have stayed in your mindless shopping malls, humans. This is no place for your stunted intellect.
Missile cyclist is near. Your
have to overload the teleport systems throughout the area. Hurry! The ultra-humanite already has most of the island's population under his control.
Set the detonation timers on the missiles. The moment they are set, get yourself out of the area. You will find my position to deal with ultra human activities.
Seconds to detonation. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You have defeated the others, but your path ends here, for I possess the Fists of Fury!
You will have to stand against his toughest guards. Capture him before he can escape.
Once my ultra-sustainer turrets are active, nothing will stand in my way. You don't even know the square of your mind!
Thank you. humanize the planet. Were I a humanite, I would fear guerrilla loss is retribution far more than punishment and injustice.
This is like you just discovered a process that would have helped countless human beings. Clearly, you chose to follow that alien Superman rather than advance humanity.
Sorry about that. Oracle's block any more transmission from Lex's unique point of view. For now, join Supergirl inside. Help the menace enter.
There are people trapped in tubes inside the hospital. Nevis, but still people.
Yeah.
like to be me. What give you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me? Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes. One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mirror image will be your death.
You need to learn some manners.
Put your muff where your mouth is.
Oh, goody! Someone to hit!
Star Labs and Metropolis, thank you for stepping in at Metro General. As long as Lex Luthor is hurting and exploiting people for his own gain, we will always need heroes like you.
Commissioner Gordon needs your help in Gotham. Meet him at the East End Police Station.